to the LRA camp. Tonight is about many things. It's about writing letters to our senators, to the president, to let them know that this war has gone on long enough. In 2000.